so funny.
I know it's funny, all right?
It's adorable. I love it.
It's adorable. I love it. Bakugo vlog.
Play.
Bakugo's a YouTuber now.
Oh, laundry stepping dog crap.
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
At least it was dry dog crap.
Yeah.
It wasn't what? It's fine.
It was fine.
We'll make you lick that dog crap.
Anyway.
Who's ready for con?
Yay!
Yeah! Let's go. Let's get it.
Get it.
We're gonna be stuck in the line.
I need to stop saying slay so much because it's gonna.
You got the slay infection.
I can't stop saying it. I didn't even want to start saying it in the first place because I know. Did you bite me?
The little girl in the car was just looking, giving me a look like.
I do that to my parents. I'm the ankle biter.
You are the ankle biter.
You are the ankle biter.
I'm just because you're short.
I've got a bad ankle. Don't bite it, please.
I broke my ankle.
Okay, let's go. Jaywalk.
Go! That's my phone!
Oh! Is your phone?
Is it? It's fine. The screen protector was broke anyway, so.
Let me just hang on those pants when you underneath your phone. It's in my back pocket for now.
I'll let you know.
Reminds me of when Mr. Brent let his hat fly off his head.
But,
in the car.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
He's so stupid. He's smart, but he's so stupid at the same
time. Huh?
I feel so sad. I wish I could have cosplayed because I just love seeing like people like want to talk to me and take pictures with me. But I don't have any really good cosplays right now.
Your cosplays are all wonderful. Shut your mouth.
I want to work on my poor cosplays.
Look at all them cars.
I don't have any money.
But you $5, 90% of them are here for the con.
Yeah.
All them nerds.
Most of them are probably here for the con. They're probably trying to park closer so they don't have to walk as much, but.
Shoot, we walk every day, we can handle it.
Yeah, we can.
Oh. Oh wait, I wanted to ask, Alana, did I already ask you get an answer for you for the number on how many people you think are gonna ask for pictures for me?
I said about 20.
Corey, I need an estimate from you.
Just
a number.
Pictures with her, so. I would say about 25-30.
25-30, all right.
Yeah.
I mean, Ollie said 1,000, so y'all are like, Kat said 100, then she's like, no, 54.
I'm a little exaggerating. But anyway, yeah, there were a lot of
people. And then like Dad didn't give me his answer. Say, hi, look, I got it right, you guys.
I said 20.
Like with Alana's sticky note trick, just, look, I totally read your mind.
Underachiever. Which way do we go now?
When
oh wait, there it is! I see that.
Yeah,
I'm an.
It's right up there.
Yeah, I remember the Chinese gate.
It's right up there.
Go!
Don't run again, Corey. That went bad last time. No, drop that way.
Okay. The
big one's barricade.
Yeah, you know it might stop your car. And if they're that persistent to drive, then I'm pretty sure they'll get arrested.
Road work ahead. Yeah, I sure hope it does.
Oh my god.
I just hit a tree branch.
Hit that tree branch. You hit it.
Yeah.
Too bitch.
But, yep. Convention center. Up there.
I see Spider-Man hitting.
Spidey?
Up there.
We should scream at him.
We're about to go, so.
Oh, there it is.
Is it recording?
It should be recording. If it why are you so.
It says three. Okay, say it.
What, you want me to say the
yes. The
Bakugo thing?
Oh. Okay.
Take a skydive off the roof and maybe you'll get a quirk in your neck.
It's swan dive, but okay.
There you go. Skydive, swan dive.
Do a flip.
Who cares?
Okay.
Oh, there's the other Bakugo. Probably taking pictures. Or not, I don't know what they're doing. Bro, it's so hot. That's Vegeta. I am Vegeta. You're not Vegeta. Because you can't be Vegeta because I'm Vegeta.
My mom would murder Patrick if she was around here in the
by ourselves.
She would murder Patrick.
It's okay, you got me.
Oh yeah.
And your little ankle.
Yeah, all we need is me, big grenades, and our little ankle biter. That's all we need. Bro, my throat. Hey, child. I kind of am. Oh my god.
Was it worth it, you guys? Yeah. Just walking around like a guard dog over here. I'm literally just y'all's guard dog. That's literally my entire purpose of being here.
Thank you.
No problem. I know, I'm just the best. I'm gonna need water later. I'm going to be dying. There's a Yor cosplay. Oh my god.
Where?
Yor in front of us. There's a Yor cosplay.
Oh. I thought you said Dora.
Like, no, what? Not Dora. Yor.
I'm losing hearing.
I love your Yor cosplay. I tried.
I tried. You wanted to say Dora so bad.
You wanted to say what?
You wanted to say Dora so bad.
Muichiro! Muichiro! There's a lot. There's like no My Hero cosplays. We've only seen four. And that's including me. Well, I mean, One Piece is definitely the big deal right now because the live action that just came out. I told my dad that there were.
What's going on with One Piece right now?
Oh, there's a female Inosuke.
Where?
Female Inosuke over there across the street.
Oh, I see it.
Alana, what are y'all doing?
Step down. See Inosuke.
Right over there across the street, bruh. Listen. Look, there's female Tengen and Rengoku.
You want cute. You want to take your coffee from me?
Yeah. Like, do you want your coffee back? If you don't want it back, then I'll drink it.
Oh, and the Zelda bathing suit. Man,
slay.
I
want
that thing. I saw it on Amazon.
Look at this.
Guys, it looks fine there.
Look at this.
Did you say catfish yet to me?
That's good. Song.
Okay, so do you know, have any idea where the
resale
line is?
I think you just go up there. Yeah.
This platform.
Plant fungus.
Shoes are.
Here finally though, we're inside now. That's great.
I can't answer that because you're gonna tell your dad.
Oh, no, I won't.
Yes, you will.
There we go.
Let's go!
Let's head that way.
Let's go!
Like extremely crowded in here.
She's already got the weed.
But yeah, let's get it. Let's get it. So
I want to be a wizard.
You're a wizard, Harry.
I want to be a star.
I used to look like, I had glasses that made me gray, and I had to see anyone even ask Mona, everyone said it was
so
like
I have no clue. Alright.
I love the way Mona is amazing. I love her. I haven't seen it. I bawled and I swallowed. I'm gonna watch it. I bawled and I swallowed at the end of the Mona. Every time I hit
there's the phone guy.
That's cool. Bowser!
Looking up around like what?
Yo, it's phone guy!
Yeah, it's phone guy. Okay, we're here guys, now at the con. I have no clue what we're gonna be doing today.
See, eight Nezuko so far, we literally just got in here. I literally bet it on 50 Nezuko.
Not gonna be as much as last time though. It's a lot quieter than it was last time we were here.
Which is weird, guys. I have, like, no idea.
It's, like, silent.
Where we went last time, Corey?
Where we went last time, probably. And if not, well, well, it's fine. But, I mean, yeah. There's, like, no cosplayers today. It's like, oh.
I love your costume so much.
Thank you.
We love yours.
Yay. People.
You are fun.
Yep, I'm burnt. It's worth it, though.
I need to get your business card.
Are you apologizing? Well, here we go.
It's not. It's just about it. It's the same as how crowded it was last time. Jesus.
Oh wow. Ooh, there's a light. All Might. First picture of the day with All Might. It's great.
All Might.
Or actually, third picture of the day with All Might. It's great. All Might spotted me. Called me Kachan.
Did you give him a card?
I wanted it. Oh. I don't have the cards with me.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
Just because it's hard to get them out of my pocket, you know.
I'll put them in my pocket if you need.
What? Yeah. I just don't want to buy them.
Oh my lord. This is a lot chiller than like...
Perhaps you don't pay your parking ticket.
Oh. Well, I can't... Oh, the Ghostbusters car. That's so cool.
I told you. I already
trust
you.
And then
I'm going to
save myself. That's so cool, though. That's awesome, bro. I mean, got a Bakugo with other me, or picture with other Bakugo. Great. Ooh, just some more walking around the cone. I have no clue where we're going. We're just walking around at this point.
I know.
Oh, God, a war crossbow. That's awesome. There's a Hanako and Annie over there.
These lines are not near.
Oh my god. That's so cool.
Yay!
Oh, Hanako and Nene just got married. Okay. It's been fun so far. We haven't even done a lot, but it's fun. I'm trying my best to film.
For 6 hours.
You have.
Oh, basically. Bro, my arms are like not used to being able to flex all the way. Oh, but I got burnt good, bro. You can see the clear line. I look like Todoroki's hair, half and half. Instead of red, it's pink. Oh.
Hi, Wally.
Hi, Wally.
I haven't seen you in a bit.
Everyone just say hi to Wally.
I got a fan, Wally.
That was fun.
I got a cloud photo.
And I'm
now married, y'all.
I got chips.
So the main question is, was it all worth it?
Yes.
I got so many more pictures than I did last year.
She's lying. The main question is, what the heck are we eating?
What the heck are we eating, y'all?
Yeah, what are we eating?
I'm
so hungry.
I have chips.
Now I have to check the photo numbers.
I need a small child right now.
Okay, so the person that was like the closest was like. Corey, didn't you say like.
Big interruption, that car says Appa.
Appa.
Where?
That car.
Appa.
Appa! Anyway, give me
a. Corey, didn't you say like 25 or 30 on the photo thing? I didn't put it down when I asked you. When I asked you how many pictures you think someone would add today about how many.
Yeah, I said 25.
Okay, so 25. I barely got 10. I barely got 10, so Alana won. Alana won the bet. So.
Honestly, there weren't as many people there as I thought.
Yeah, there,
especially.
As I told Dad, I was like, it's all going to be One Piece, which it was. Like, there was. Like, most of the people were wearing One Piece stuff. Like. And a lot of them was like Star Trek fans and stuff like that.
Because
it wasn't just like anime, so like.
No, it wasn't really anime. It was more.
It Like, there were,
it
like...
It was more comic.
It was literally more comic.
Well, I mean, it's Comic-Con.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Comic-Con, not a
Comic-Con. It was really good.
Yeah. But it was a lot of fun. Enjoyed it. I honestly thought it was hilarious that there was, like, no other Bakugos except Bakugo hero suits. I was like, oh, that's funny.
I met Bob Ross.
A lot of Bob Ross is dead.
His ghost
was
there.
Did you die?
No, Bob Ross died years ago.
Exactly!
Did you die?
Molly, did you not know that Bob Ross was dead?
No, I knew. I was asking you.
Oh,
you died.
I went to heaven and met Bob Ross.
Bob Ross is dead?
Bob Ross?
He was my homie.
I got burned.
Bob Ross is dead. Wait, then who have I been talking to?
Molly.
Me and that guy was hanging out just last week.
Oh, gosh. Please, no.
Molly, no.
Bob Ross.
Don't hang out with random guys with afros. Stop it.
I like the afro guys.
I met Dr. Mario for my mom.
What's that?
I like apples and bananas.
Nemo never found his dad.
Nemo never found his dad.
Dang.
Oh, no.
Are we not going to tell him that his dad went to go get the milk?
Nemo, I think your dad went to the milk store and never came back.
Do fish drink milk?
I don't know.
Do fish drink milk?
That's a valid question.
No.
That is a valid
question. Do fish even drink?
No, they breathe.
It's a whale.
Exactly.
So do they breathe milk?
What?
What do you mean? Do they breathe milk?
I'm pretty sure it's just water, not milk.
I guess if milk was oxygenated, a fish could breathe it.
No.
I mean, yeah, I guess.
Oh, yeah, it did.
If it was oxygenated.
They might not walk through. They might know that we have more service.
Oh my lord.
I mean,
lord.
I'm gonna sneeze, y'all.
Do it. Don't
sneeze.
Don't sneeze!
That wasn't
Don't do it!
That was something.
No, I was going to, and then it went away.
Pineapple!
Whoa! That's our safe word. What? Whoa! That's our safe word. Corey! No, I'm kidding. It was a joke I saw somewhere, and they were just saying pineapple.
Corey says, no, I don't have a safe word.
I don't have a safe word.
That may be worse.
That may be worse.
So, out of today, what was all of y'all's favorite moment? Or
Steve
part?
Burton! Steve Burton! Steve Burton!
Trying to find the other mushroom with my mushroom
Looping
friend.
Looping the mushroom head.
Steve Burton
the mushroom
part.
No, me and the other mushroom, we blooped heads. I'm so happy. We bonked. We bonked.
A lot.
My favorite part was I got to donate to the state trooper's retirement.
No, I'm getting pulled over today.
I love
Dad, you were speeding.
I'm just trying to make sure that
Steve
we're funding the police.
Steve,
okay?
If you're watching this.
Funding the police.
Steve, if you're watching this,
we love you.
And you're my husband.
Yes!
I loved you first.
Oh.
The only reason she knows about you is
oh, they're going to start fighting.
That's my
fragile.
Take my grenades.
Put your seatbelt on.
Battle Royale.
You're going to die.
I don't believe in
seatbelts.
You're gonna
get us pulled over.
I don't believe.
We got pulled over.
Where we're going, we don't need
seatbelts.
Oh, God. We're all gonna die.
We're going, we don't need seatbelts.
Good thing we're behind a tow truck, man.
Seatbelts.
Seatbelt safety. Please wear your seatbelts.
Click at her ticket, brothers.
I don't believe in seatbelts.
Brother.
You're like my dad not believing in global warming.
Lord.
I don't believe in homosexuals.
No, we believe in those. You can see them all over the place.
Yeah, one right there.
Hey,
right there.
Hey, what?
Homo.
Where's my
hat? Pineapple.
Pineapple.
Sorry.
Pineapple.
Sorry.
Pineapple. Lasagna. Albatross.
Lasagna.
I didn't know where these conversations were going. I had to pull the safe word. Sorry.
No.
Please don't. Please don't.
Yes, please. Okay.
I have socks on.
It's straight.
We're all homo sapiens.
Wait,
Dad, I promise. Dad, Father, I promise I'm not gay.
That's a gay.
Oh, God.
Please. Somebody sounds guilty.
You're gonna have to put a screaming warning.
That's a gay.
No homo.
Please don't cancel my Twitter.
Wait, you have Twitter?
Please don't cancel me, X, because Elon Musk changed your name, and I think that's stupid.
I'm never going to call
Elon, if you're watching this, I think you're a moron.
Oh,
hey!
Elon, you're a genius.
What did Alana do? Give Elon Musk one of my business cards?
No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding, Elon. I'm sorry. Thank you for buying Twitter.
Alana, did you give Elon Musk one of my business cards?
Is that you?
Husky Musky, is that you?
Husky Musky. Question, why do you name your children math equations?
Why did you? Why do I have to solve for x?
Why do you think he's watching this?
Name? I don't know. Maybe he'll run into it.
Why don't you pay $44 billion for something you're going to change the name? I would have sold you the letter X for $1 billion.
Honestly. How did this conversation go to talking to Elon Musk?
Because
it's a Twitter on.
Twitter. Because Cora's going to get canceled for Twitter.
I would get canceled.
Calling me gay.
I would get canceled. And guess
Muskites.
What? Frick you. I don't care about being canceled. I think it's a bunch of baloney.
That's why I'm not on Twitter.
That's why I don't have Twitter either. Musky, suckers. Musky, you can't cancel me. I don't have Twitter.
I have X. I just don't ever check it.
I have X. Subscribe to Linky Chain Cosplay.
Subscribe.
I'm pretty sure if they're watching the video, they're probably subscribed.
No.
Elon,
actually,
subscribe.
If there's a...
Shut up.
Hashtag tag
I'm
Elon.
Sorry.
Just the aggression is shut up.
There's actually a glitch on YouTube that unsubscribes you. So 50% of you may not be subscribed. So please take 3 seconds to check that subscribe button.
Please subscribe. Please, I got burnt for this content.
Turn on post notifications.
Wait, yeah. I got burnt for you guys. Please follow.
Wait, I got burnt by six. And if you're one of the people who were at the Comic Con that we just went to and actually used the business card, thank you.
Y'all, where are we going? Somewhere over the rainbow to find the puzzle.
Where are we gonna eat? I'm hungry.
Over the rainbow.
Excuse me.
Who's gay?
Who's gay?
No
gay?
Henry!
Henry! I'm sorry, that was not me!
Henry, hello. Oh. Henry, if you're watching this, yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Hi, Henry!
Hey, y'all!
Henry, I didn't start this, I'm sorry.
Yes, you did!
No, I didn't!
You're the one that told me that he was in the dude.
Huh? That was actually me who started it. I'm gonna...
Wait!
Who's driving? It's the liquor store.
Me?
What?
No.
Don't drive.
I'm not driving!
Don't show my dad this video, please.
Joking,
what's
no liquor
going
store.
On my channel? Unless your dad watches my channel, which I don't think he does.
Nah, my dad watches hunting stuff. So
I'd say if he watched your channel, he would not like your language.
If my dad watched your channel, I don't think I'd be friends with you anymore.
There's a lot of F-bombs going
There's
on.
There's a lot of F-bombs, middle fingers, gay.
Just gay in general.
There's a lot of
The ABCDLF community. In the quote of my dad.
LMNOP or whatever they're
doing. LMNOP.
QRST.
Arkansas.
I'm going to be like, hey, Henry.
Hey,
I'm a dude.
Trent.
I'm a dude.
Hey. Hey, look.
What?
Hey. Hey, yo. What are you doing?
Hey, yo, I'm a man.
Hey, I'm a man.
Yo, homo.
Are y'all being manly right now?
Get me out of the camera.
No,
hey, hey.
No homo.
No homo. I am so.
Extra homo.
Extra homo?
Yeah. Extra homo.
We're talking about Henry, right?
Extra homo.
I said Kirishima. I thought y'all were talking about Kirishima. I'm like, what?
Extra homo.
What?
Well, that sucks, bozo.
Homotastic. What?
Oh. Homo.
I'm gonna get you copyrighted.
Don't
by accident.
I mean, I'm probably not even gonna have all of it on here. I'll probably clip some of it. So.
Yeah.
Well, most of it. I don't know. It depends.
So that depends on how big a jerk y'all are. She's a hater.
Or how much personal information is shared.
First names
like
only.
Every little bit we talk about Henry.
First names only.
First names only.
Yeah, we don't say last names.
That's bad. That's bad.
His name's not actually Henry. It's a code name.
His name is Henry Johnson Dancer.
Yeah. Henry Johnson Dancer.
All I'm going to say is if anyone that watches this actually looks that up, then why?
Why?
He's on Facebook.
Zoom in on me for a second.
One second. Let me just...
Why? Why? Why would you do that? Why?
No.
Why?
Now
really good.
Like, this is an hour, I'm done. It's probably
drawing
not gonna be
my boy. Loud.
There we go.
He's mine! She's mine! You stay away from her! It's not her time!
She's being aggressive.
Anyway,
being aggressive.
Be aggressive.
In 15 hours, I'm gonna have a dead body in my backyard.
I'm a mushroom. I can decompose it.
Zooming all on his face right now.
Your backyard is a hill.
She's gonna throw me up the blood like that raccoon.
PETA.
Yeah.
I promise.
We're joking.
PETA.
I promise. PETA. Joking.
Who even is PETA?
PETA, the animal company.
The animal rights.
PETA, please don't cancel us.
PETA, I promise. Why would we get canceled?
Her dad threw a possum.
All in this chicken.
That's animal abuse.
That church.
That church. What church you go to?
That church. That church.
What church you go to? That church.
That church.
That church.
That
right
church.
Right there.
Where's
that? That church right there.
It's that church.
Bobalicious. Bobalicious. This is where we're going. Bobalicious with a broken leg strap.
Thank you. Gosh. It's immediate. Yes. Thank you. Yeah, the gauntlets are in the car. Sorry,
I'm
going to
wait for the mushroom, if you can tell.
I'm just here.
It's okay. Oh, my arms are burned. Thank you.
Yeah, I know, because I'm burned.
My arms are hot. I got man shoulders. Sorry. I just had to breathe on your neck for a second.
How long do you think those have been in there?
I don't know.
They probably change them out.
It looks like they probably change them out.
It's like every week or so.
Well, they probably deflate.
Yeah, they probably change them out.
No, these have been here since last time we were here.
Advertising.
I'm trying to hit 1K.
Advertising. Subscribe now.
My channel. Hi there. I'm trying to hit 1K mushroom cosplays. Do it.
Channel will be linked in the description.
Or in pinned comment.
Yay, I'm going to answer questions that was on the thing there. Why are you showing them? They can't see it because the brightness. Yeah. Why are you showing them? I don't get you. Yay, I'm going to answer questions.
That's pretty aerobic.
Ask me.
Nice hat.
Nice hat. Okay, let's see questions. This is from the poll that I made. Okay, so most of these are in character, so who's your favorite classmate, Bobby?
Probably Kirishima.
Shitty hair. Favorite, I guess. Least annoying. Question for Winky, can we be friends? What con are you going to? Where is it? Which day is it? We already went to the con today, and sure,
Saturday.
It was
Saturday.
Well, it's already too late. So
I'm sorry, brother.
I'll let y'all know when I'm going to another con. So I know you're still obsessed with All Might Kachan. Where are you hiding your All Might figures?
I don't have any All Might figures.
They don't exist.
I don't hide them. Or I don't have them, so I can't hide them.
That's a lie.
Wait, Pomeranian. You're a Pomeranian. No, I'm a human being.
That's a lie. That's a lie.
What do you know, Mushroom?
Yeah. Okay. My name's Shrew.
Good for you, Didyat.
Yes, you did.
fun no, I didn't. Guy.
Anyway. I'm a fun guy.
Are you a minor contractor? Question. Please babysit Aerie. She's going crazy. And where's the boo?
Yes, he's a minor.
I will babysit the child, but I don't know. How do you feel about dying? Oh, that's
let's skip that question for now, brothers.
Okay, guys.
I'm gonna do the thing. That's a weakling.
Don't break
move.
Your lid. It that's, sucks.
That's what I think about dying. It's a weakling move. Become better, train. Do you like Kirishima? Be honest. No.
No. No.
No, I don't. What are you looking for? That's the question. Question for Bakugo. Are you gay for Kirishima? Why? Again.
Are you?
We honest question. Know you are. Can't fool us. Well, if you already know, why would you ask?
I'm trying not to get you into the people in my shots.
Will you ever get a tattoo, Bakugo?
Will you?
Maybe. I don't know.
Of what?
That's the point. Boom. I don't know what I would get a tattoo of, so maybe.
Boom, or like a little
penguin.
Explosion.
Kirishima.
Yes, Kirishima. Kirishima. What is his?
Shark.
A shark.
You say shark? You can get a tattoo of a shark?
Yes.
But that was all the questions. So, yeah, but we had a great time at con.
You can have CD.
It was great.
Let you get back by yours.
So, we're just getting boba right now. So, it's great. I think every today, same day was very much worth it. Even getting my arms burnt to a crisp.
It doesn't hurt when you set your face on it, but when you scratch it with a fan, yes, it does.
What is it?
Vanilla with strawberry popping boba. Do you recommend? Or it's, strawberry milk tea. No, not strawberry. Vanilla milk tea and strawberry popping boba.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll try yours and you can try mine, but.
The vanilla's good. I didn't get any boba.
I don't like the mango.
I'm
well, actually, no, it's fine.
You don't like it?
No, the outside had a weird. Mango boba was my favorite.
Wait, what? Did you get boba?
Popping
boba. Dang, bro.
I didn't even go.
Brother, I didn't do anything. You're chugging it. Your taste really good.
Thank you, Patrick.
No problem, girl. Thank y'all for all coming.
It tastes a little odd. But I think it tastes good.
It tastes like sweet tea. But it's a little bit fruity.
It tastes like,
It is tea.
Yeah, it's
no,
tea.
Like fruity sweet tea.
Yeah, because it has fruit in it.
I was talking about the boba with it, but...
What? Yeah, because it has strawberry boba in it.
It's like... Okay, where are you sizes?
Yeah. Why is mine not going down as all the others?
You don't drink like a boss.
Ours
is
just that scrumptious.
Mine's scrumptiously gum gum too.
Bro, oh, you're chugging here.
Not thirsty.
Do what?
I know, I haven't had anything to drink all day.
Why?
I don't know. I didn't die of dehydration though.
Sorry, this is
a
little home there.
I ate today, though.
Hey, big accomplishment there.
A lemonade.
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 I want to tell you.
Oh, really? Oh,
really? Light work, no reaction.
Like,
no light work.
Hey, girl.
No reaction.
You must enjoy your boba experience.
Wally.
Wally just had a little
fall.
Tipsy.
Wally, you've been drinking boba?
I'm falling. I can't get it.
Wally's been drinking it all.
Just so y'all know, Wally's the camera for y'all that don't know.
Wow.
Wally's fallen and he can't get up.
Short circuit.
These cameras.
He's a little tipsy.
Have you
ever felt like somebody had hair? Have you ever lost your weed in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever
that's
felt like it would be
or
here?
Shark or
like you could
shark whale. Shark whale.
No, like it was lost shark. And no one was near. Well, let something. That hairless feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll find your weed. Because when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand.
Awesome.
And someone will come running, and I know they'll find your weed.
It will smash shoulders.
Because even when your weed goes flying off, and you remember it was off, when you're crying on the ground, it will be found. Okay.